through President Kennedy's neck and Governor Connally's back and ribs and wrists.